Virginia Beach police say this woman was drunk when she crashed an ice cream truck into a car, injuring three people on National Ice Cream Day. The three people inside the car were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers say 35-year-old Elaine Durham was found nearby. She is facing charges of driving while intoxicated and three counts of hit and run. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.